Ephesians 9, 6, to 2, 3, a very father and a mother, we will live a long happy life. Psalm 37, 23, that God delights in a man's way, and he makes his steps firm. Philippians chapter 4, verse 13, for all of the things I have the strength by virtue of him who imparts power to me.
Psalm 127. The Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life, whom shall I be afraid?
Psalm 37:4. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Proverbs 6:20. My son, keep your past commands and do not forsake my teaching.
Psalm 37:3. Trust in the Lord, do good, draw in and enjoy safe comfort.
Verse 6:23. For these commands I love, this teaching is divine, and the discipline of the way to life.
Psalm 125:1. The teacher of the truth are like Mount Zion, which cannot be hidden, but endures forever.
No.